Pixels Tudor Trivia.
Hi, welcome to today's edition of Teasel's Tudor Trivia. Now, we were just wondering, Teasel and I, whether you've decorated your house for the festive period. And if so, how have you done it? Now, in our house, we have a Christmas tree complete with decorations and lights, and I try and put some greenery around and some candles and other things like that, and of course Christmas cards too. Now, the Tudors didn't have Christmas trees. No Christmas trees to wreck or baubles to eat. No. But they did decorate their homes with greenery such as laurel, holly, ivy and rosemary. Now these days most people try to make sure that they've taken their decorations down by Twelfth Night at the very latest. In fact, you hear some people taking them down as soon as sort of Christmas Day and Boxing Day are over, or perhaps around New Year. But in Tudor times, the greenery would be left in place for longer, and it was traditionally removed on the 1st of February, Candlemas Eve. How lovely to have the house looking prettier for longer, especially in those dark winter days. But you did have to make sure that you did take down these decorations, this greenery, on the 1st of February. If you left it any longer, there might well be trouble. You didn't know this, Teasel. I had to tell you about this, didn't I? 17th century poet Robert Herrick explains this in his poem Ceremony Upon Candlemas Eve, which I'll read to you now. Down with the rosemary and so, down with the bays and mistletoe, down with the holly, ivy all, wherewith you dressed the Christmas hall. That's so the superstitious find, no one least branch there left behind. For look how many leaves there be, neglected there, maids, trust to me, so many goblins you shall see. So, if you leave up Christmas decorations past Candlemas Eve, you are going to get goblins, and we don't want goblins, do we? We have enough trouble with certain pets that we really don't want goblins. So do make sure that you take down your Christmas decorations and don't leave any Christmas cards or baubles lurking past Candlemas Eve, past the 1st of February. Otherwise, there will be trouble. Fair warning, we have warned you. Thank you for joining us. You can subscribe by clicking round about there, and you can hit the bell to be notified as these videos go live. But we have actually only got two more treats, haven't we? Two more Teasel's Tudor Trivia, because then it's the end of Advent. I think Teasel deserves a rest too. Thank you for joining us. Bye bye.
Teasel's Tudor Trivia.